is that?
Joe, meet Bayamba! World champion sumo wrestler! Yes!
Hey guys, it's me, Kelsey Evans, and if you guys may know, the Impractical Jokers is one of my favorite TV shows of all time. And today I'm going to give you my top 6 favorite punishments of the Impractical Jokers. My personal top 6 favorite. Okay, let's go. Impractical Jokers is very unique. And the best part of the show is seeing the punishments at the end of the episode. And this is, and that's what I'm here today to, is to run down the top 6, my personal top 6 favorite punishments for the Impractical Jokers. So, coming in at number 6 is the plane punishment from the Impractical Jokers movie. And the loser of that was Myrrh. And if you guys haven't seen the movie, go check out the movie. I'm sure it's on all the media devices, the Hulu and maybe Netflix. I'm not sure. I own it on DVD, as I'm old school and I like to buy things on DVD. However, I don't care what anybody says. The movie was amazing, and I did a review of the movie. But the Myrrh lost the movie, and at the end of the movie, he had to go on. It's like on a plane. So yeah. So yeah. Myrrh had to go up and he was literally strapped on a plane. And he literally had, they flew him upside down and stuff. I'm going to show you guys a clip. And this is my top, this is my number 6 pick of my favorite Impractical Jokers. This is my number 6 of the my top 6 favorite Impractical Jokers punishments. Number 5, this is really good. They punish Q by torturing him with tarantulas. It was very disturbing. I would hate for myself to have tarantulas, like, crawl upon me. And it was kind of sick. So, number 5 is Q's tarantula punishment.
My God!
That's the size of a kitten.
That's gotta weigh like half a pound.
Yeah.
Please stop, please stop, please stop.
Q, I don't want to alarm you, but you got a tarantula on you.
Oh, I feel it crawling on me.
Go! Number four is a Captain Fat Belly punishment in which Joe had a, it had to go on top of the thing. I don't know what it's called, but like he goes on top of it and it's like really high up, and he wears his Captain Fat Belly suit. And here's a clip from that episode. That's actually one of the most famous punishments. It's a Captain Fat Belly punishment when Joe's a superhero, Captain Fat Belly. So that's number 4, and here's a clip of that.
We're all from Staten Island, right? The Forgotten Borough.
Yeah.
So this is your chance to tell the rest of the city to suck it. So we're gonna face all the different boroughs and tell them to suck it.
Captain Fatbelly is done being oppressed being from Staten Island. Attention everyone not from Staten Island! Y'all can suck it!
Number 3 is one I would hate to do, is a shout, BINGO! BINGO! When Sal had to shout bingo in the bingo hall at the casino, and the old people were mad, they had to tell Sal to keep shouting bingo, even though he didn't have a bingo, and this one was really hard to do. I would hate to do this. So that is my number 3 pick, Sal. I feel for you, man.
Bingo.
I got bingo! I got bingo! I got it! It's in our place! I got it! Sicko! I know. I thought I didn't have it. Bingo!
It sounds like all hell's about to break loose.
Oh my goodness.
Sal, how does the room feel right now, buddy?
Oh my God, dude, you have no idea.
Walk us through it.
You have to come out here right now.
Number two, this is actually one of my favorite episodes, is the Mer skydiving episode, actually cry diving. When he thought they were shooting a challenge, they weren't started shooting a challenge, he was actually getting punished. And he had to jump out of a plane, and he was screaming like a ferret. And even though Mer is my favorite, this was really funny. So Mer, you're my favorite Impractical Joker, but I absolutely love this punishment. And this is why it's number two.
Don't drop me, man. I'm not gonna fall.
And coming in at number one is the permanent punishment, which when Joe punished Q, Sal, and Mer and getting tattoos. And this is the episode was really funny because I think it was one of the first ones they had like three losers, and Joe punished Q, Sal, and Mer, and he made them all get tattoos. And Mer got a skydiving tattoo of him when he was cry diving. I think Q got, 38 lives alone and has two cats. I think, yeah, that's what the punishment, that was what the tattoo said. I'm sorry if I'm mistaken. And then Sal got a tattoo, had nothing to do with himself. He had a tattoo of Jaden Smith. And this is the funniest episode ever because Joe made him get tattoos. Absolutely hilarious, and that is why that's my number one pick.
It's punishment that is permanent.
When it's up to me, that's where my mind goes. Permanent punishments.
Are you gonna tell us what tattoos we're getting first?
Yes, after you get them.
I don't like that. You're not comforting me by saying that. A tattoo is a personal thing. You have to choose
don't
it.
Don't worry, I chose it for you based on your personalities.
I need it in a spot that's not gonna be seen by my mom.
How about national television?
All right, fellas, it's time to get inked.
You ready?
I just want to get it over with.
I'm not even ready for yours.
Here we go.
Dig it up. 38 lives alone, has three cats. It's like a biography.
You basically got a tattoo that brands you a loser.
I'm only going to be 38 for another month.
You think that's bad? You're up.
All right, let's see what we got.
This is your first tattoo ever. Here we go, Mer. One. Two, three. It's a ferret skydiving.
Come on, man.
Oh my God, look, it's screaming like a bitch just like you did. In case you guys missed it at home, let's put up a side by side real quick. That's what Murray looks like, right? It's a ferret cry diving.
I don't look like a ferret.
All right, Sal, you're up.
It's like a Band-Aid, buddy.
Pull it off. Three, two, one.
Oh my God, is that Jaden Smith?
Wow! That's not real. That's a joke. What the f*** is that to do with me?
I hope you guys enjoy this video. My top six favorite Impractical Joker punishments. Tell me what your guys' favorite punishments are in the comments down below. And are you guys fans of Impractical Jokers? I know I am. I'm a huge, huge fan. Mer is my favorite. I think Mer, then it'll be Sal, then Joe, and then Q. Even though I love all the guys. But yeah, those are my favorite punishments. And hope you guys enjoyed this video and stay tuned for another episode of Aren't You Glad You Don't Know Me? Random things are constantly randomly happening. Signing off.